And Ryan Berry, that's why me and them not part. Me and them not part. Though I walk to the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they come to see the enemy. I come, but show me no fear him. Watch them. With spear and sword, him a come, me no fear him. Them can't do me nothing. Devil him a throw him dark, me no fear him. Ephesians 6 verse 11, me put down, me no fear them. Watch them. No, them can't do me nothing. Me no do them nothing, but them want do me something. Why? Because I'm wicked and bad mind.
All things what them have in their mind, long time.
That's why them acting so wicked. You all wonder how them chains are so dead.
Or with them conceiving at them heart. So like a lion, them want tear you apart.
Them no want see you come to nothing.
And them last to see you dead dog or dung here.
And them say you and them are friends.
Sit down and run both from way back when, back when.
So make me ask you something. How you sleep at night when you do all those things? Answer my question.
Watch them.
See the enemy a come, but don't me no fear him.
Them can't do me nothing.
With spear and sword him a come, me no fear him. I am not afraid. The devil in my throw him does me no fear him.
Greater is he that is within me.
Ephesians 6 verse 11, me put on me no fear him.
Watch them.
You turn wicked cause your mind is twisted.
Why you live your life in a crime and corruption?
You start from bad mind to a three-star knife. Now walk on your bus, you attack people life.
No, that's not nice.
Change your ways and give Christ your life.
Yeah, drop your weapon, make an altar. Christ have the answer
to the sin problem that you face.
Jesus, he took your place on Calvary. Jesus died for you and me.
This is what God wants.
Don't fight it. To give you peace in your heart. To change your life. And to put you on the right path.
See the enemy a come, but don't me no fear him.
Let me see them from far.
With fear and sword, him a come, me no fear him.